Name me, and so you shall break me. Name you. Name me. Simple. I'm not sure. I don't know what that one is. Always do I tell the truth, yet cannot speak. Look to me and see what really is. The mirror. Or it could be the sundial. The sundial speaks the truth. I have two heads but one body. The more I stand still, the faster I run. Huh. I remember looking at that one. Two heads but one body? The hourglass? Maybe the hourglass.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Try to defeat me, but try in vain. When I win, I end your pain. Grinning skull for death, right? Now we better get something awesome out of this. I don't know if it's right. Some of them I'm not sure of. Name me and so shall you break me. That one. You shall die, but still I march on. Time, right? The hourglass? Oh no, not the hourglass, the sundial. Okay. Right, okay. Here in this place you swallow me. That's the water, isn't it? I think that's the water. Two brothers, I put the boots in there, right? Yeah. I can't see past the words. There we go.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Alright, so that one we need. And this one. Fully beneath my gaze. What would be joy in a dungeon? Fully beneath my gaze. A sun medallion? Oh, because in a dungeon you want to see the sun. Got it, got it. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. That's the wrong character.
You can count on me.
Name me, and shall you break me? The gagged man? Why would that break? That doesn't fit.
Anything that gets in our way will be buried in this place's rubble.
Well, we got a puzzle in our way right now. I will save your life. Yeah, that's it. Name me and so you shall break me. Always do I tell the truth, you cannot speak. I mean, the gagged man can't speak. I don't know if it's supposed to be that. I don't know if this is right. As you place your last item within its statue, the chest in the center of the chamber slams open. There is something within that was not there before. And we just got 20,000 experience on area leveled up. Well, something new is in there. Let's look for traps. Area gaining something. Cleric or mage. We got death and polymorph saving throws reduced by 1, Thaco reduced by 2. Oh, so you gain both. Okay. So priest spells 2, 3, and 4, and mage spells 1, 2, 3, and 6. 2 more hit points, lore increased by 3. And no proficiencies. Well. I think she's got enough magic missiles. A lot of these are just not really useful. Well, this is the protection from evil maids. Oh, really? I thought that was just for the pit fiend. So, protection from evil. Summoned demons cannot target the protected creature. Oh, maybe those little ward... I don't know what they call the warders or something. The ones that were attacking us. Grim Warder, whatever they're called. They were summoned. So maybe that's why they were just standing there not doing anything. Because they couldn't attack us. That's great. But in any case, that's not the 10-foot radius, so it's not really that helpful. I mean, I could put sleep, which is probably gonna work, or protection from petrification. Let's do that. I could put another blur. We don't use stinking cloud since we have cloud kill, which we don't use that often in the first place. Detect invis, yes. Horror, knock. Mouse acid I could do. Power word sleep. Down in the mouth. Okay, so we could summon another... We can memorize another fireball. Or we could take something else out of here. Protection from normal missiles. Get rid of that. Slow. Spell thrust. We have spell thrust. Alright, let's do another fireball. Okay, we have another sixth. Carrion summons. Guessing that we don't have to concentrate on the stopping them from attacking us or whatever. Death spell, wow. No saving throw? Wow. Alright. Death spell. Instantly get rid of summoned creatures. Well, after it's cast anyway. Casting time is 6. Disintegrate is good too. Glover invulnerability. Improved haste. Invisible stalker. Mislead. Yeah, we'll go with that. Okay. And she's got priest spells too. Yeah, she's not gonna draw upon Holy Might and wade into the battle. Bark skin? What's this? A whole person. ~50% That's all I wanted to know. Let's put a bark skin, I guess. Alright, we got healing, skeleton, holy smite, and remove paralysis. Dispel magic. I think one of the other of us had that memorized. Glyph of warding. Invisibility purge. Well, she has detect invisibility under her arcane scrolls. Hurricane spells. Miscast magic is a good one. Remove paralysis. I have there. I think this is a... Yeah, it's a 15-foot radius. So... You can get us all. Possibly. Probably. Strength of 1. Zone sweeter. Okay. I decided on what? Miscast magic. Okay. Sorry guys, it takes a while to go through all this. Cloak of Fial. Duration instant. I wonder if this just stays on until... it's activated? Because it doesn't say it runs out. It just says duration is instant. Free action. Viconia has that memorized holy power. What else then? We will try out Cloak of Fear. Okay.
Just like old times. Mm. Well, except for the torture and all.
So we got an Ioun stone and a sapphire. Huh. Like, it was meant for me. Okay. Except for the torture and all. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Dusty Rose Ioun Stone. This Ioun Stone glows with a dusty rose hue, hinting at calming images and sensations. While pleasing, it does not appear to enhance the basic protection enchantment upon it. Armor class plus one. This is the one I have. Regenerates a hit point every 5 rounds. Alright, so I think being armor class 0 is a little more helpful. You can regenerate every round. Again. Yeah, has a certain energy. Here. You can hold these special energy things. So,
this way then?
Can we take these things back now? I'll just put them in her bag of holding.
Gotcha. Time to move? Good to go. Yep. Now you see me. Now you don't. Right you are.
More doors.
What? All right, all right.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
No problem at all.
Did we look in this? Heavy crossbow. Yeah, she can't use that.
You can count on me.
Our crossbow days might be over. Oops. Rook and air and smoke methods. Okay, maybe not.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'll do it.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Let the skeleton do its job. Up, getting in its way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Take
back hand, rip you apart, you way-faced cur.
I love it. You're a way-faced cur. And I don't know what we got. Stinking Cloud? I think. I don't think it's Cloud Kill. You attack the skeleton warrior here. Oh, it is Cloud Kill. Alright, well. Let's kill him and get out of here.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go! Live by the sword!
Okay. Just have to wait for it to go away. Enough.
Boo says, stand back for justice!
Says all that, huh? Oh, brother. That looks ominous. I don't know if we want to be messing around with that just yet.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo, run!
Then let's see what's in here.
This way, then?
In Baravan's name, it
a simple matter.
Done.
Gotcha.
And we can interact with these as well. Statue of Riddles. Oh, brother. I do not require your Statue of Riddles. Oh, this comes back so we can get around.
Amongst my people. Now you see me? Being underground is just not.
Oh, brother. Mariel. Yuan-Ti. We're backstabbing the mage. Don't leave shadows now.
Now you see me? Now you don't.
Alright, where's the mage? She gets triple damage. Damn it. Uh-oh. Get out of there.
Just like old times.
We need those boots of the cheetah for her.
Except for the torture and all.
Except for the torture and all.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Some of us are leaving.
All right.
Need to get that mage, really.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
They're all filing in. Ari likes to go off by herself. Where's the mage? Get.
Lil Alur, for Shah!
Can't get through.
I am Lord of Power.
Put your hand in my mouth. No.
I will. You do not give me. I will enjoy this.
I can't get through all these guys.
I will listen for now.
However we can get to it, let's just get to it. Well, she's held. Got two people held.
That's not right!
Fine.
All right, the mage is down. You too.
But Kiki.
Bolt of glory. If we can heal Imwin.
How did you get apart, you way-faced cur?
I won't let my friends be hurt!
The luck runs out!
Someone give me a hand over here, please.
Okay, we'll do. Imwin's got the mean on for Airy.
I'll help however I can, if you're sure.
Glad you're back and not attacking people. Some of these left.
Name, good to go?
So this is the other side. Yep, and here's our scorched skeletons. Alright, well, we got puzzles here. These guys just have standard long swords. And then here is this pool. I don't know what the deal is. Anyway, I'm going to call in an episode here. I guess we'll try to figure out this puzzle next time. Quite the layout we have here. Alright, we have that, which we might be able to go through. Didn't we have something similar in Arenicus's dungeon? It brought us to another floor? I'm not sure. Running back to the beginning of the game. So is that... this is a way into another zone. This is the way into another zone. And we still have this corridor to explore as well. So, plenty of stuff to see and do. Whenever we sleep, Bodhi attacks us. But anyway, thanks so much. We're fatigued. So it looks like we're gonna have to rest.
I grow weary.
Beefy? You grow weary, I understand.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I mean, maybe if we rest in here with the door closed, they won't come.
I am your as you desire.
We'll see.
If that is your will.
Anyway, we'll try resting next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See
we
you next time.
Soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure. And wait, hold on a second. P.S. Vaconia says, you have not opened your mouth for a full hour, Imwin. Have you been stricken or plotting some asinine prank? Don't be pulling any pranks. She's not in the best of moods. She's kind of sullen lately. Nah, neither, says Imwin. Just thinking. But I know what you'll say about it. They locked me up for what I am. And Sapphire, poor old Sapphire, never seems to get a break. No matter where she and I go, trouble follows. Laconia says, you are both young and criminally incautious. Your stain will attract trouble wherever you go because neither of you will learn the basics of self-preservation. Have you ever lasted this long, being as trusting as you are, is beyond my understanding. It isn't just us, says Imwin. Oh, I heard all about how Sapphire found you this time, but I guess she was exaggerating, and those cultists were just eating out of your hand, not on the verge of roasting you alive just for being drow. What is your point, Chatterer? My point, Vaconia, is that you're Mark, too. If we did things your way, we would just grind our teeth, trust nobody, and all end up dead. There has to be a better answer. Safety in numbers. Maybe if we find even more people like us. Safety in numbers? Hang together, lest we all hang separately. More fodder for the hangman. Yeah, that's what I thought you would say. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Always... seek adventure.